This is early, I don't know what I'm doing yet. You know what I'm saying? I know.
Straight! it's easy to cook. Oh my god.
Oh my god. There you go. Good job. What are you doing? Idiot.
It was not my standard way to live on such a thing. With my own eyes. But I was lost to despair. The lady of the sword bid me gaze at.
What do you want to do, bro? You want to talk? You want to be a tough guy? I don't think so. You ain't got the balls. Keep recording me. Because I'm going to throw. Got you too, guy. Look, see?
LL687G. LL687G.
Adaptive cruise control essentially lets you choose how far to follow behind another vehicle. And rather than keeping to a constant speed, constant
distance. Connecting to the emergency call.
Music for all kinds of reasons to resonate with our mood that we're in, if we're sad, maybe we're into some sad songs, that's the answer. Or something that will pick us up. So, what song makes you the happiest? Obviously, it's going to be personal choice. But scientifically, there's one song about others that makes people happy. Professor Michael Bonshore, who has a PhD in music psychology and studies music in relation to well being, has developed a formula that determines the perfect happy song.
I got you on camera.
Stop speeding up.
I got you on camera. You're gonna get a visit from the cops.
Oh my god.
God damn. I'm gonna report.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
Le passage des convois neigeuses ça aussi, ça peut faire ralentir. Et du côté de la 13 en direction nord, ben là, c'est difficile parce qu'on a eu un accident. En fait, après Notre-Dame, on a eu...
do that to me every time. And it's always Toyota drivers.
White Toyota drivers. Watch where you're going. That's way too close. No. Just make sure you don't bump in front of someone next time.
It's green. You got a green light.
I was talking to you. You didn't hear?
Look at this idiot. Yeah, nobody's going. Yeah? Nice car.
Thank you. you moved into my lane and hit me. I got you on dash cam. I got you on dash cam, so good luck with.
Yeah, I got it too.
Okay.
Hit me.
Okay.
Watch out. What's going on? Where are my shoes, bro?
Hometown crisis response team has a sort of community treatment as response to mental health related calls in Victoria and Swamp. The nonprofit health standards organization is recommending residents of long-term care homes should get at least 4 hours of direct care a day. Its updated guidance also recommends paying long.
我要去下海啊。
你八十岁了，你不想？哎呀！
Plus members now get more savings than ever with free grocery delivery and up to 10 cents off every gallon of gas.
Back up! Back up! Dad, we're back up!
You can get that. Oh, and cereal delivered free. And the next time you hear...
Zero 7091 PJ. I was just in a car accident. The car is running from me on South Carolina 160 into York County. 7091 PJ is the license plate number. South Carolina plate south. It's going southbound on 521 right now.
Are you on 4 Mills Highway?
521 south right now by 160.
Okay, which way are you turning?
521 north right now.
You're going north?
Going back onto 160 westbound. Okay. He is running. He is running. He just...
Okay, don't try and chase him.
Oh my.
What are they doing? Give them a little space. They're.
Oh! Filmed. It's filmed.
She's not gonna.
Last question, I'll let you go, Dr. Atlas. I heard what you said to Martha. I understand.
I curled under him. He went down. All the cops had to do was follow the sounds of the screaming. By the time he made it to county later that night, the knee had swollen up like a watermelon. He didn't get treated till the next day. And by then, it's full. Before a combination of academic and discipline, got him booted off the team. And he had good numbers, but once they got up the gap, but on the district. Gatlin was surrounded by pine forests. The cross-country course took him through 2 miles of dense tree cover. The dirt trail.
They were like, you took someone else's. We're supposed to stay this time.
Yes.
Goodness. Let me adjust your drivers.
Time for it to nosedive.
It's a thing that's happening. Staying behind the other ordinary is scary.
Now he's moved his family to a cozy Tel Aviv suburb, but he's still wrestling.
The nurse is here to give her medication.
Oh, yeah, probably pain medicine.
So
come on, people!
God. I had a green arrow and they kept going.
No, no, no.
Yes?
Oh my god, dude! Can you? Oh my god.
Is it worth making it to the break room before Steve slips in and steals the last eclair? Oh yeah, it's so worth it. With no stop and go traffic, 75 mile per hour speed limits, and predictable drive times, LBJ and NTE Texpress lanes are made to move. Visit mytexpress.com to learn more. This summer with Pat Rodriguez.
Nah, I didn't. You want to see me?
The DNA and they just want to light it with the normal light, right? But after...
Yeah, after a generation or two, they stop. So you're really jealous.
It's overrated. Anything that you see everybody pushing...
So just like a locomotive, Lipton...
Yeah, you could put in Lipton...
Oh, hell no! You better get over!
I have a dash cam!
Hang on, that kid's on the car!
I have a dash cam!
Don't turn like that again!
I have a dash cam! I have a dash cam! You didn't have your turn signal on! I have a dash cam!
Go ahead, dude. Yeah!
See, I'm a passenger along the station. I know where I'm going. You want to tell me?
Yep, that's it. Hang on.
That'll be good.
That was almost an accident. He was letting her go. She didn't go.
God! Where did you come from?
So, you know, and the interesting thing about it is I was in Nashville and I called David and we met together for about an hour at the Grand Ole Opry Hotel, sitting on the corner there, just sharing what was going on in his life and telling him I loved him, and he was asking about our children.
Thank you. Oh, jeez. The car can't see past these vehicles.
Hey, stop, Trans Am.
They both just
wrong with you?
So much.
Whoa!
Link
dude!
Is connected.
afternoon.
Was from Royal now in the back of her getting reported the new problem northbound 75 at 635 in the left lane. So definitely Greenville Avenue, quite maybe Hillcrest over to the west side of the freeway. Try using that as your alternate route. Eastbound 635 LBJ.
Nothing's changing. OVW will always be WWE developmental territory 6 weeks later. Gone. So to read that and like, no, nothing's changing in creative, you got the countdown is already started on you.
Whoa. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
To get into your program with the keto. Okay, I don't.
Christ.